Pretty clear you didn't want me in the apartment, so.
I'm sorry. I just.
It's cool. Message received.
What message? What did you receive?
That you aren't into me? It's okay. I'm cool with being friends.
I don't want to be your friend.
Oh, great. Way to let me down easy.
No, look, it's the opposite. I like you so much. Like, so much.
Yeah? Well, you have a really weird way of showing it.
I'm sorry I ignored you on the bus ride home. That was really shitty.
It's okay. I figured you were still upset about Oliver.
Yeah, right. Screw him.
Damn straight.
That night at the hotel, the things you said, that you thought I was perfect. Did you mean it?
Yeah.
I'm confused because you said that and then we almost...
Yeah, for like the next 2 weeks.
Cool.
I saw you and Luke holding hands. So I guess I was wondering if you guys are a thing or... And if you are, it's totally cool. Like,
no, we're not. We're just friends. Or we were. I don't really know right now.
Do you like me?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. I like you. Is that okay?
Yes.
Kidding me? What? No! I was just meeting someone.
Same place you were, evidently.
Okay, fine, I followed you.
Why would you do that?
Well, because I guess I just wondered if I'm not your type, who is your type? And then next thing I knew, I was driving after you. Oh my God, this is so not me. All of it. I don't obsess about what I'm wearing or overanalyze text messages or stalk anyone. I get stalked. I've been stalked multiple times. I mean, I have been kidnapped. Twice.
I'm sorry, are you bragging about being kidnapped?
I don't know what I'm doing. I have no idea what the hell is going on with me. Except that I like you, okay? And it's not just about the sex, clearly. And I should go. Enjoy the rest of your day. Sorry about this part of it.
Wow, what a rat.
I'm not doing this. I'm not getting involved with a married woman. I mean, like you are just passing through, but this is where I live, Steph.
I told Mike, and I told my dad, and I told all of my, well, most of my friends. I told them I'm gay. I even used the word lesbian. I told them I met a woman that I can't live without, and I belong with you, Lena.
It is a feel.
You had me at lesbian.
Oh, I was looking everywhere for that. Thanks.
Hey, can we talk for a second?
Yeah. What's up?
Morning. This timing is really gonna suck. Okay. I really like you, Rooney.
I really like you too.
No. I mean, like, I really like you.
Oh.
And It's been really hard for me watching you and Drake. And I just think it might be better if we just... If we would. I forgot what I was gonna say.
You were a crazy person tonight.
Me?
I was scared you were gonna tear Lucas's head off.
I thought he was AD. Besides, you were the one that used a Pottery Barn candlestick as a deadly weapon.
I don't know why I thought I had to protect you. You're basically the strongest woman I know.
You've always protected me, Em. Ever since I met you, I knew I could count on you.
So why did you always push me away? I don't know. But I'm ready to stop. I want to do this. Together. What do you mean, together? I want to be a family. Allison, I need to be clear about... Over the years, I've been in so many failed relationships. And I always made excuses why. But I know the reason. Paige tried to get me to say it, but I didn't want to say it to her.
What did Paige...
I love you. You told me not to do this until I was ready. Do what? What we had was so beautiful. This. I'm not afraid to